After this pregnant woman's husband left her, what she saw inside the oven made her break down. It should have been the happiest time of her life, but when Amanda's husband left her 30 weeks into her first pregnancy, the life she'd imagined was left in tatters. Just when she was at her lowest point, though, something she saw in her oven left her floods of tears. Amanda was living happily with her husband in Sydney, Australia. They'd bought a home together, but what they really wanted was a baby. So they began trying for a family in 2012. After 3 years of trying, however, Amanda had been struggling to get pregnant. In turn, this was putting strain on the couple's relationship. And as a result, she and her husband decided to concentrate on renovating their home instead. "We've been renovating the house for the last 2 years," Amanda told Sydney's KIIS 1065 radio station in 2015. "We put all our money into that, and the idea was that this year would be a good year." And then, when they were least expecting it, Amanda fell pregnant. Amanda was ecstatic. It seemed like everything was coming together for the couple. However, their happiest times were sadly never to come. Yes, just before they were about to move into their home, when Amanda was a few weeks pregnant, her husband walked out on her. He left her all alone with a house to pay for and a baby on the way. Amanda was, of course, devastated. "It's been probably about 5 weeks since it all happened," she revealed on KIIS 1065. "The biggest thing was just the shock, I guess. It wasn't really what we'd planned or what I planned." Her husband's shocked departure also left Amanda in a difficult position financially. "It was very difficult," she said. "The thing is, we've been renovating the house for the last 2 years. We put all our money into that." But despite everything, Amanda was determined to keep her dream family home. "I have to look at other options and what I can do," she said. "I really want to keep the place and raise my children there." Amanda's friend Anna was so heartbroken by the situation that she contacted the radio station. The radio station's breakfast show host, Kyle and Jackie O, often feature a give-back section. The segment features the stories of those who are going through tough times and tries to help them out. "We would love for you to be able to have this baby and not have to worry about the financial side of things," host Jackie explained to Amanda when she appeared on the show. She then told the mom-to-be to look at a television screen in the studio. What happened next left Amanda speechless. Suddenly, her home appeared on the screen. The expectant mom couldn't explain her giggles as the camera proceeded to explore her home. All Amanda could do now was look in amazement as the radio show delved into her private space. However, they weren't merely prying. No, they'd left her a number of gifts, and many of them were rather thoughtful. One of the presents was a house cleaner for the next 6 months, so that Amanda didn't have to tidy herself. A company also provided her with healthy, ready-made meals for some 3 months. Furthermore, local store Baby Village also gifted Amanda with a huge haul of baby gifts. But the generosity didn't end there. The radio show had plotted one final surprise for Amanda, and it was hiding in the oven. So when someone opened the oven door, the mom-to-be couldn't believe her eyes. There, sitting inside the appliance, was a pile of cash. In total, Jackie revealed, it amounted to a hefty $10,000 Australian. That's about $7,500 in the US. The lump sum would help Amanda pay off her mortgage. "Oh my gosh, I can't tell you how much this means. It means I don't have to move right now," Amanda responded, tears flowing down her face as she did so. "It's huge. I can't thank you enough." And Amanda wasn't the only one impressed with the generosity of the radio station. The radio show later posted the clip of the give back on YouTube, and more than 2 million people have since watched Amanda's surprise. Many people were moved to leave Amanda well wishes in the comment section beneath the YouTube video too. "Very generous of the sponsors. All the very best, Amanda," wrote one viewer. Another added, "I'm an emotional mess, but in a very good way. Faith in humanity restored and renewed." Amanda's situation just goes to show that you never know what's around the corner, even at your lowest ebb. Without having to worry about money, Amanda was free to concentrate on becoming the best mother possible. And that's surely the most important thing. Please share this video with your friends below.